All right, guys, we're doing a little different workout this morning. We're going to use a heavy bag. If you don't have a heavy bag, just punch air. We're using a tire and sledgehammer. If you don't have that, I'm not sure what we're going to do. But we're doing, like I said, just going to do a little different workout. We got 100 jump rope, 50 punches, 20 sledgehammer, 60-yard farmer's walk, and I'm going to keep repeating that for 17 minutes. Stop wasting time. Let's get it going. Here we go. First thing up, 100 jump rope. Jump rope, jump rope. Thank you.
Yep.
Come on, here you go. Jumper, running the drink, please.
Yeah. All right, here we go. Thank you.
We got Farmer's Wash. Farmer's Wash. It's the grip. It's the grip that gets you. Ah, I got a jump rope. Jump rope. Alright guys,
here we go, jump rope, camera.
Super Brothers. That far into it, congratulations, all right? Stay fit, stay strong, all right? Remember, you get to decide what you eat, all right? You control what you eat. Lots of vegetables, some fruit, plenty of protein, get you good fat, all right? Take turmeric, cold sauerkraut, 1 teaspoon every day. Build and develop relationships, guys. Build and develop relationships. Folks who are friends or believers, remember, all right? I ain't probably most important. Encourage one another, all right? Encourage one another. Accountability, all right? Help hold each other accountable, all right? Keeps you on that path you need to go, all right? Train one another, all right? It's good to have study together, right? Then after that, guys, plant seeds. Plant seeds, especially in your friends who are non-believers. Plant seeds. And, every day, be ready, be open to share the good news of Jesus with somebody, all right? You never know when that person's going to be put in front of you. Share the good news, all right? All right, guys, you guys have a great, great rest of your Friday. Have a good weekend, and I will see you guys Monday.